type is up. Now is the testimony type. The David's translation is Sarah's son. Sarah, please.
Hi, I'm here.
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. First out, can you, I forgot to put that in the beginning of my thing. Can you tell everyone Happy New Year? And I hope it is a blessed one for everyone.
陆老师祝大家所有的人新年快乐，祝你们过一个上帝保佑祝福的新年。
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We will start, we'll play the song at the end, if that's okay.
结尾的时候我们开始播放那个歌曲。
The message that I'm sharing with you today is some of the things one of my pastors shared recently in a message.
今天给大家分享的呢，是他们教会的牧师给大家分享的信息。
God gives us precious gifts through personal knowledge of His Son Jesus Christ.
上帝赐给我们宝贵的礼物，是通过对他儿子基督耶稣的个人认识。
Because everyone struggles as a Christian.
因为作为基督徒，每个人呢都在挣扎中。
It doesn't matter who you are.
不管你是谁。
You will either be coming out of a valley, facing a valley, or in the middle of a valley.
你要么呢，是走出了低谷，或者是面对低谷，或者是要么在低谷的中间。
God gives us these gifts as instructions on how to deal with life.
上帝给我们这些礼物呢，作为如何处理生活的指示。
So, as a Christian, we are to have moral excellence.
作为基督徒呢，我们要道德，要卓越。
Regularly taking the route God would.
经常走上帝会走的路。
It's being wise enough to discern what is right and being courageous enough to do it.
有足够的智慧去辨别什么是正确的，并且有足够的勇气去做。
Number two, we're to have knowledge.
第二呢，我们需要有知识。
Knowing Christ accurately and intimately through reading His Word and praying.
通过阅读基督的话语和祈祷，准确而亲密地认识基督。
Number three, we're to have self-control.
第三呢，是要有自控力。
We are to defeat our old self when it wants to take control, not let before we became a Christian rule our life anymore.
当旧就是原来旧的自己哈，就是在信基督之前的旧我想主宰的时候呢，要打败那个旧的自己。
We're to have steadfastness.
要坚定不移。
We are to stay strong when we're attacked or pressured to do worldly things of the flesh.
当我们受到攻击，或者是被迫做属肉体的世俗的事情时呢，要保持坚强。
We're to have godliness. Number five, we're to have godliness.
是，第五是要敬虔的心态哈，敬虔。
Habitual righteousness means we're to discipline ourselves to walk with God and enjoy His presence.
要有习惯性的正直，也就是义，也就是训练自己与上帝同行，享受他的同在。
Number six, we're to have brotherly affection.
第六是兄弟之情。
We're to grow in our awareness of having compassion and sympathy for people.
通过对人的怜悯和同情来提高认知。
And lastly, number seven, we are to love one another as Christ did.
最后也就是第七点，我们要像基督一样彼此相爱。
And when we do this, we need to minister to others. because so many Christians are struggling, and even non-Christians, and we are to use our gifts to encourage and help others.
作为基督徒，就是即使不是基督徒的人呢，我们都在挣扎，所以我们要彼此相爱，要真正的尝试呢，用去尝试服务他人。
When we humble ourselves, it is then we realize the devil has no hold over us.
当我们谦卑自己的时候，我们就会意识到魔鬼无法控制我们。
When we keep our hearts and our lives focused on doing things God's way,
然后让我们的心打开，通过保持我们的生活专注并以上帝的方式来做事。
We will not stray when we're in that place of daily communication with God, but it's when we take our eyes off of Jesus, that is when we fall.
那这样的话，我们就不会迷失。我们要通过与上帝每天进行沟通交流，然后当我们将目光从耶稣身上移开的时候呢，我们就会跌倒。
This new year, I am striving to do things daily that keep me focused on God.
在新的一年里，我努力每天做一些事，让我专注于他的事情，上帝。
So when I face a valley,I know it's only for a season.
所以当我面对一个低谷的时候，我知道这只是一个短暂的时间。
And Jesus is right beside me through it all.
耶稣就在我身边，看着我如何克服它。
And can you add a little bit for me now? Okay. So the Lord has also presented another ministry for me.It's a discipleship with two other women.
就是他们还共牧师呢，还分享了一些其他的信息，在做布道的时候讲他的门徒和两个女人。
Because the Bible says we are to be part of the Great Commission. We are to tell others about Jesus.
这是我们的一个任务哈，去告诉其他人关于基督。是圣经里说的、yeah.
So through this discipleship that I'm in, so two or three of us, we become disciples and we disciple two or three women and so on and so on. So after, I think it was after 16 years, over 65,000 women will be sharing the gospel if we just do two women a year. So.That's our goal is to do this discipleship plan.
Okay, 他们有一个这个门徒的计划哈，就原来就是就是说门徒跟两个女性，他们的现在的目标是要达到6500个女性，然后来做他的门徒来分享这个信息。
Right. If you would like to play the song, I felt it went with today's message, and even today's Bible verse, I mean the scripture we read, it also talks about being able to hear, and when we actually hear and apply it to our lives, that is when we are strong. But you know, when we hear it but ignore it, then you know we're not able to receive it until we humble our hearts and accept what Jesus has for us.
今天老师要分享歌曲呢，也就是今天我们所念的这些，这个今天早上念的这些圣经哈，就是说，我们要听到，要看到，就是要谦卑自己，也就是今天读的经文的这些意思，就是体现在这首歌里。现在可以播放，back to Lisa.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath.For you, oh.
Thank you, Lu. Maybe you have open your microphone, Lu. I can't hear you.
Lu, you mute.
Sorry. I didn't want you to hear my singing.
Thank you, your testimony and your singer. Now, maybe we go for the Lord's Prayer. Yeah, 那请大家开麦，跟一起来跟读这个主导文。屏幕同工，请上一下主导文，谢谢。Okay, go ahead, please.
Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come. Your will be done. On earth as it is in heaven.Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts
And forgive us our debts,
as we have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
Thank you.